Bill.
We're rolling.
Hi. It's that time of year where daydreaming about warmer weather, sunny beaches, and relaxing evenings on the deck are distracting you from what you should be doing, which is working your real estate business. This is a critical time to be making contact with your friends and family, past clients. But what do you do when you just can't find the focus or inspiration to get going? There are many techniques or strategies to staying or getting motivated on a day-to-day basis. I think one of the best ways is to read, watch, or listen to inspiration every day. The first moments of the day are especially important in setting the tempo and getting into a mindset. Here are a few ways to get motivated in the right way. You could start your day off just as I do by reading one of the best real estate blogs possible from RE Technology. Every morning at 4:52, I receive an email from RE Technology with the most stimulating articles, such as tips on how to effectively use social media and the latest and greatest apps, website and search engine optimization, how to effectively use your iPad or tablet, and how to use video on your website or blog. I click and read the articles I like, but I'm also able to scan for other articles of interest on a website that's built solely for the betterment of brokers and agents and their businesses. Our Heartland MLS partners with this site to bring valuable information to you, so take advantage of it. By simply logging in for free, you will be able to get daily emails to help you start your day off with powerful and often inspiring information. You can find RE Technology on the MLS homepage under external links on the right side. Subscribe to RE Technology today and get motivated. I also think watching videos about topics in our industry, such as innovative technology, top producing agent techniques, or groundbreaking marketing strategies, is as effective as any method for staying motivated. There are some phenomenal real estate books available, but this month I recommend subscribing to video feeds such as The Ticker Show, which is right within the RE Technology website. Each week they put out a short video with great motivational tips, technology tools, and information. YouTube, Inman News, and many other websites are continually posting great videos about any real estate topic you can imagine. At a minimum, you need to start watching videos so that you can begin understanding the way many of your clients take in information. So now you have your plan to get motivated. Don't get sidetracked by clicking on videos about your favorite beach in the Caribbean. To avoid this, use RSS feeds and blog subscriptions to get the right information streaming to your inbox. Thanks for listening, and I hope these tips help you make 2012 a great one.
That's a wrap.
All right.